Do we have tornadoes over portions of the Central Plains right now? But an interesting statement out of Fresno, California, of a funnel cloud that's essentially been stationary for the last 45 minutes, they tell us, over the eastern sections of Merced County. We have a tornado warning for portions of Madera County, Mariposa County, and eastern Merced County. Information they're telling us that the funnel cloud has been west of La Grande near Plainsburg, has been nearly stationary, as mentioned, for about 45 minutes and has dropped to within 10 feet of the ground. Well, hopefully these are typical California tornadoes in the sense that they're weak. We will find out soon enough. But more importantly, much larger tornadoes out here in portions of the Central Plains. Strong dry line here. We're talking dew point temperatures, very dry air west of the dry line, dew points 20s and lower. Dew points much higher, 60s, Gulf moisture, and with what's going on in the upper atmosphere, a lot of severe weather we've seen at times over particularly portions of Oklahoma and Kansas. You can see the highest threat of the severe weather where we take a look at the orange shaded regions of the map. A couple of tornado watch boxes, these two in effect till 10 p.m. Central Standard Time. Then as we work our way eastward, this severe thunderstorm watch in effect till 2 o'clock in the morning. And this watch box, or what's left of it, in effect until 11 p.m. Central Time. Take you into Kansas and Oklahoma and show you some of the big thunderstorms there. This is a 7-hour radar loop, and you can see that just literally the thunderstorms have exploded. What we're looking at essentially are what we call isolated supercells. They're a long ways apart. And what that means is that basically they have the environment or the atmosphere that they don't have to share with anybody else around them. Severe storms here have been producing tornadoes, northwestern Oklahoma, southeast of Woodward, now to the northwest of Enid. We have a report of a tornado on the ground about 20 miles west of Wichita, just south of Cheney Reservoir. Top of this thunderstorm is 60,000 feet, according to the Wichita radar operator. This thunderstorm northeast of Hutchinson has produced damage at Abbeville and also a location north and northeast of Hutchinson. These storms, by the way, moving northeastward at about 45 miles per hour. Very dangerous situation as these storms are spread out. They're far apart. They don't have to share their energy, and they could well be producing large and damaging tornadoes. Sure, the temperatures, that shows us a story, too. Very mild, still mid-70s in Des Moines, Iowa, still close to 70. And Minneapolis, St. Paul, for example. A lot of active weather across not only the central sections of the country, but the western parts of the United States, too. Thanks, well, in the west, a lot of stormy weather here, too, in the nation's midsection. Here, a look at the current surface map, and where this dry line here causes lots of problems combined with what's going on in the upper atmosphere. East of the dry line, Gulf moisture, tropical moisture, dew point temperatures in the 60s, air temperatures in the 80s, close to 90 in some instances. Other side of the dry line there, it's very dry air from the deserts here. And boy, the clash, well, that's firing up some big thunderstorms. Here's a look at the best chances of severe weather as we work our way through the nighttime hours. And a number of tornado watch boxes here till 10 p.m. Central Time. Severe thunderstorm watch box here till 2 o'clock in the morning local time. And here's what's left of another watch box, severe thunderstorm that is. Show you some radars and we'll show you some impressive storms. These storms just blew up over here just like that. And look at what we have right now. Tell you what, I'll go ahead and stop this. We're told that there's a large tornado right here, probably very close to Nash, Oklahoma. Tops of these storms are well above 50,000 feet. Another tornado has been reported west of Wichita, about 20 miles or so close to Goddard. And this cell was tornadic earlier, causing some problems. Top 60,000 feet northeast bound are those storms. We'll give you an idea where those storms should be heading on the big view of our forecast for the lower 48 upcoming.